Y'all remember back in the days when niggas used to get ass whooping with stanchy cars and had to go pick your own switch off the tree? These are the days.
These are the days.
These are the days.
When we parlay,
I want to parlay.
Me and my team.
Me and my team. And I remember back in the days, if you ain't like a nigga, you let him know, then you ask for a fade. And then he could've got a head up. Me and you after school in the front, we can tear it up. And everybody gon' know about it, therefore put down your set and shut up. Let me show about it, cause everybody doesn't want one. But don't come home crying unless your ass mind another one. And your ass better fight back, and you better not run and let it get back to mom. Cause daddy ain't made no punk, and mama ain't raised no chump. So go ahead for what you know, cause a little childhood fight's alright, but that's as far as it goes. Cause tomorrow we'll be best of friends, never ever disagreeing. Now that's a friend, come on.
These are the days.
These are the days.
We'll be parlay.
Me and my team. That's right, come on. Cause before we come, doing what we love. These are the days.
These are the days.
I leave the guns in the crack and the knives along. It's T-double on the microphone, and I can see trouble right in front of your home. For all the kids concerned, let them live and learn, and let them grow to be older than us. Teach them more than gangbang, drug deals, and hold up. And slow up on that drinking just a little bit. And when they wanna get high, just let them hit it, and let them hit it to their OD. Cause when they sober up, they gon' love and respect us. Now we have it, most doctors, lawyers, teachers, preachers, and deep sea explorers. Come on.
These are the days, Lord, these are the days.
These are the days for the thugs. Whatever happened to the mama and daddy jokes? And why you cuss so much right in front of these old folks? That lady by 75 years old, that's twice my age and four times yours. I know mama taught you better than that. To be stuff like this to get an old girl a heart attack. Always hollering about child abuse and child neglect. What the hell did you get there? Shit, last time I checked, ever lost self-respect. You gotta put on your ass. And it happened right there where it went wrong. Part one's now part two's at home. So from now on it's yes ma'am or no sir. Put that behind your question and answer. Followed by thank you and no thanks. Oh father, may I be excused, but I've been rude.
These are the days.
These are the days.
When
we parlay, it's me and my team.
Before we love,
but before we come, doing what we love.
Remember,
these are the days of a young day. So what? Sing with me, sing. These are the days.
These are the days.
So this here should teach you a lesson, you know. Kids, you know, listen to your teachers at school, and parents need to pay attention to your kids at home. Therefore, we don't have to be hollering about child abuse and child neglect. Don't worry about nobody calling HRS on us. Beat they little bad ass when they get out of line. That's what my mama did. For sure. Ain't nothing wrong with a little ass whooping. Sweater gonna go down and the bleeding gonna stop. Wish your ass would be alive, and I bet you that. And I put that on Pearl.